In the lost altitudes of the mind, the figure in the doorway, the soul, speech, pathway of the soul, light that bears down onto the passageway, the words that are lost in the ether. From a place in the darkness and the sorrow that walks slowly along. From the pain and discourse of the mind, which makes its way into my thoughts of yesterday, in the place where we are, in the corner of appetites of the past, kindling the fire of the lost age through the door. See the figure who speaks, and the tones of the day as we press against beating a heart that repeats itself in rhythm to the brain that functions as the blood flows. The anger, anxiety, where there is the man who is in the dark, the waters that are cool in our mind, as we seek and operate the apparatus in the book. I have pressed myself into the moment where I see nothing. Can I happen? I am in the void of a notion which was looking for a meaning to the truth that is in the dark places and where the blood flows and circulates around through days of anger and temptation. We see ourselves in the light of a new day that dawns, and we think for ourselves upon an absolution that could birth a truth with me in memory. Look into the portrait of the lost yesterday, and the night which and holds on to me, the night holds on to me, drag the chains of yesterday. different world that I hold and keep and dissect and listen. As I look at the clown's face, who laughs at me and then cries, stain of reason which occupies ourself, which occupies the day. Pain. Looking now into the tunnel. Looking now. Brooding feeling that encapsulates myself. The idea. Small dot in the dark that I reach out for to caress. Into the territory that pushes forth in a place I know.